Alright guys, so welcome back to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. This should be the last mission of the game. And we have the Kill Star here, which is apparently like this really powerful wrist weapon. And we got our finger.
Recommendation. Breach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go.
And I guess I use it like... I don't know what to do. Do I just aim it here? Oh, never mind. Oh, I had a health bar. Right, okay.
Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay.
Ooh, this is nice. Man, this thing is putting in work. I'm not using any other guns. Sloan better run. I got this kill star. I mean, come on, man. You have no chance. Okay, that dragon is going down. Let me not focus on him. I mean, as much as I don't want to use this, I mean, I kind of have to, right? I'm stronger than you. Show me your chest. There we go. Oh, I don't have any. I could possibly die here. Look how they. Okay. Let me just heal. Yeah. Ew. Just gonna heal the cheap way. Okay, cool. They're just like blowing up in a goo. I mean, it's honestly not taking up that much of my health. Like, as long as I can, you know, do short bursts, I should be fine. Like, I'm only down one health bar, and I've been using it.
So are you.
A lot. And there should be a guy over here, right? And bow. Right in the back of the... back. Okay, cool. So I could definitely use a health kit right now, but... oh, that helps. Cool. Okay.
I knew you'd make it. There's more of me and you than just programming. We even share the same blue color blood now, son.
Wrong, Sloan. My blood is red, white, and blue.
You stand no chance. For Spider. Not Sparta. Get it, Spider. I'm just going to leave it alone. Nothing in this game explodes. This is like... oh, crap. Oh, that blows up. Never mind, that blows up. Okay. I could have obviously just taken that guy down, but I'm having too much fun. And in the face.
I'm gonna tuck you into your deathbed, and your blanket is 6 feet of my shit.
That was the line they used in the promotion trailer, but it was directed towards Sloan, which is kind of weird. So they kind of changed it up, I guess. But bye bye. All I have to do is wait for the blue. Ooh, that's a... okay, let me just use a grenade. Let me not have to waste my health here. Splash. Splash. Aww. Man, what? Why couldn't Jason get a weapon like this? I mean, obviously he wouldn't have a weapon like this at the end of Far Cry 3, but... I mean, something close to it? Oh, I'm... Okay, never mind. There we go. I was like, where am I going? Oh, you're dead.
Time to bring the thunder.
And how do I get across? I mean, I see there's a zip line, but... Okay, cool. I guess I just run around. Oh, no, right, of course. Okay, let's heal up. Man, there's a blood dragon. Oh, and oh, wow. SBS. There we go. Okay, that doesn't blow up. Ooh, I need to heal, boy. Let me slow down. I'm having too much fun. I had a med kit. Never mind.
That's my kind of blowjob.
Man, this is okay. I'm having too much fun with this thing. But apparently the really cool thing is they're actually thinking about making this like a full game, or they're talking about bringing some of the elements for this game into like a full Far Cry game, which I'm actually really excited for. So I mean, that could be in the near future, because oh no, what is that? Oh, that's me being RPG'd. Okay. I guess that's cool. Kinda don't want to be here with this blood dragon all up in my face, so I'm gonna use a grenade and wall. Wall banging in this game is like non-existent. This is. Oh, look at the dragon help me out. Because I took that thing off his chest. I wish I could fire this faster, like, just have it, like, pew, pew, pew. But, gotta charge.
And that was with my left hand.
And he's down.
I just dropped in to say fuck you.
Okay. Nothing's a challenge besides, I mean, the dragons are kind of an issue, but everyone else is kind of like, oh, just, you know, wait for them to walk in my line of sight and then hold down the trigger. This thing is awesome.
The only true stopper.
Long range? Bow. Blue goo. Long range. Another blue goo.
I'm on fire. Now so are you.
Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I just wasted a medikit. Too easy. Why are you still trying to fight me? Just run away. Just run away. I wouldn't blame you. I would run too. You know, if someone was coming at me with some... no homo, but... if someone was running at me with some incredibly strong... wrist weapon. I wouldn't even be close.
What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
Another hatchery?
I'm on fire. Now so are you.
I mean, it looks like another hatchery, right? And I get, oh, is he messing with the Cyber Sharks too? Okay, there's something weird going on with this island. I want to figure out what it is.
Damn it, Rex! I'm trying to make the world a better place. No more coddling the weak. No more politicians and lawyers and goddamn Democrats. It's going to be survival of the fittest.
Notice how he didn't say no more Republicans. I think Sloan's a Republican. It's pretty sure. So there's two turrets here, but no one's using them. And I guess. Well, hello.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armor Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin.
This is, oh my god, it's like a Power Ranger. Oh my goodness, he introduced himself and everything. That's ridiculous. This game is awesome. So, do I control him? Or I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
This is for you, Spider.
I think. I don't know.
I must break you.
Well, this is doing more damage than that Killstar.
I have shot you.
Oh my, this music. Oh man, are you serious? Oh, this is like double the trouble. I need to get a job at this. So I can get some of those creative juice. Oh, wow. Wow. I need to get on what these guys at Far Cry, the studio, are on. Because this is amazing. Okay, I can't aim at those guys. Let me aim high. Wow, this kind of, okay. Everything's on, everything explodes. I'm good. I can kind of just hold down the trigger, I guess. I don't know.
I am happy.
Guess I blew my load.
This is hilarious. If this doesn't win like DLC of the year, I'm gonna be highly upset. Do they even have an award for DLC of the year? Now, I haven't really been paying attention, but I think... Is that health meter my dragon's health meter? So I think... Oh, no, that's the other dragon, right? Yeah, okay, that's what I was wondering. Come on, help me out, dragon. There we go. Oh, he's launching missiles. So we were a little too late stopping the missiles.
What the hell? Welcome home, killer. Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock force once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Robert.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Coat when it found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I and your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life. Never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also, brother.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth!
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.
Alright, so I guess that's the end of Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I'm a little disappointed that I didn't get to kill Sloan myself, but you had to love that Star Wars reference at the end. Also, I guess they're leading on for a second DLC. You know, Elizabeth's eyes were purple, which means she's obviously been on that Blood Dragon, or that Dragon Blood. But definitely excited for Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon Part 2, or potential other versions of Far Cry 3 DLC, but that is going to wrap it up. I'm not going to go back and, you know, do any more of the other stuff through recording. I might just do it on my own, but I do want to thank you guys for watching this series. It was, what, 9 episodes, very short DLC, you know, it's $15. It was well worth it. If you guys haven't picked up this DLC, I definitely recommend you guys go do it, but that is going to end it for me here, and I think I can just end this here, yeah. So that's going to wrap it up for me, guys. And I will see you later, I guess, unless something else is going to happen here. Let me check and see. Yeah, so it's going to... Okay, that's the end of the game. So we'll just go back to the main menu. And that's pretty much going to wrap it up. So Once again, if you guys enjoyed the series, let me know in the comments section. If you guys are just checking in, you can always go back and watch it from the beginning. Next walkthrough I'm planning on doing is for Splinter Cell and Saints Row 4 in August. So it's going to be quite a while until I actually work on something else. But that's going to end it for me, guys. Like I've said like four times already. And I will see you later. Thanks for watching.